responsibly. The guard have been instructed to remove
Vergognati!
And excuses such as it was only for a moment.
Wait! Whatever this is about, leave me out of it, please!
Pellegrini to avoid the bridges and caverns near the rione of Ripant as Trevere once the sun has set. The Guardia are attempting to control the recent outbreaks of violence, but cannot be
But my after-sales service is without
such pay as you have. I can only make that.
One man's coin is as good as another.
The passing of his soul, officer, Bishop Moretti.
Yeah!
Ezio. The Borgia grow uncertain as your attacks continue. The Pope's spies move throughout the city. Fortunately, Machiavelli has uncovered their names.
Grazie.
I'm not involved!
Thank you.
We bargained with a wolf that...
Wow! There I was trying to determine whether or not you're an idiot. You have been a great help, Bradley.
So I've lost sight of him.
I see him. Go! Go! No!
Are you cowering in this hole, lad?
Dobby, what's the matter with you?
Not what you were after. I understand.
Just let me in.
Carry on. Oh,
somebody
I
do something.
La cantarella
this is serious.
I'm not wrong. The position of the arms is all wrong for the saltarello.
Remind me of someone. Real strong.
Go! Ora!
Not another soda.
I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Tony.
That the food of Milano must be improved. To Francese's standards, the body will therefore be put. The wine, however, he will continue to confiscate until its reasonable demands are met. Notice to all Spanish mercenaries and adventurers within the precincts of Roma. La Guardia will not tolerate any more the types of abuse recently committed. You stand warned. Penalties will be unduly harsh until the situation is stabilized. We demand all Pellegrini to avoid the bridges and taverns in the Rione of Ripa and Trevere once the sun has set. The Guardia are attempting to control the recent outbreaks of violence, but cannot guarantee your safety.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
What is taking him so long?
Kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making good time.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Going this way makes no sense. Where are we going?
We're on track.
Soon we will be there.
I hope they let us go inside.
Now we are making good time. Signor, are you all right?
Going this way makes no sense.
Signor, are you all right? We're on track.
Now we're going the right way. I hope they let us go inside.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
He's going in the wrong direction. Isn't the banker the other way?
We're on track.
I hope that soon the party will be all around us. Soon this job will be over.
I hope they let us go inside. Now we are making good time.
You have lost whatever special quality it is that makes a man a man.
I hope they let us
ease in the banker the other way.
I know, the city's pretty confusing, but this is ridiculous.
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but who am I?
Now we're going the right way.
Try taking a few deep breaths. Your coglione should fall back into place.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Going this way makes no sense. Where are we going?
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going?
Isn't the banker the other way?
King Luigi of France has made a solemn proclamation that the food of Milano must be improved to Francese standards before he will dare.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Why, however, he will continue to confiscate until his reasonable demands are met.
Signor, are you all right?
I know, the city's pretty good.
Isn't the banker the other way? He's going in the wrong direction.
Where are we going?
We remind all pellegrini to avoid the bridges and caverns near the rione of Ripa and Trastevere.
Signor,
the sun has set.
Are you all right?
Huh?
Soon we will be there.
We are nearly there.
Where are we going?
Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
Voi siete un'anima mia, e io vendo...
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track.
Yeah, soon the party will be all around us.
Soon we will be there.
We are nearly there.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in your strong hands.
You want to trust them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Oh.
right!
Now!
For the bank.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You won't go touch them.
What will I tell the priest in confessions?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
All right,
you know what to do. The finer things in life make power so good. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
Peasants and...
We have a long night ahead of us.
You should not be up here
alone. That...
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions.
Don't look so good.
Enjoy yourself.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
I want to die!
Run! Via! Magnet!